What you can't argue is the fact that the president's commitment to defending life in the womb and out of the womb, but his pro-life stance resonated with the Hispanic-American community on steroids. The number one reason why Latinos supported, 30% of Hispanics voted for President Trump, in spite of everything the media said, in spite of even some of the tweets. In spite of that, they supported President Trump because life trumps, no pun intended, absolutely everything.